Hello and welcome to my Twitch channel. I'm Greg Seward. I stream three nights a week. Join me as we dive into my huge game collection to uncover hidden gems, replay the hits, and have a great time with our fun, friendly community.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Three nights a week, Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday at 9 p.m. Eastern. Come hang out for some old games, some friendly chat, and to raise money for the IWK Children's Hospital through Extra Life.
He's taking out mages like crazy. Look at that.
And if you can't tune in live, stream archives are uploaded the next day on my YouTube channel. Hope to see you in the chat.
So close. Yes!
Yeah, slightly new intro. You know how we do. Right, you abandoned CJ's ship of Sea of Thieves. I appreciate that to come here. This is more interesting anyway. Hey, Keenad, Sarabest, Nemova. Just playing some Halo tonight. We're going to play through Halo. The first one. On the OG Xbox. Because that's how we roll. Let's raise some money for Extra Life. Let's get the subs up. It was Jaspertine that made that drugs chiptune. And he sent it a while ago, and I didn't tell anybody about it. And he's just... it's like, oh, well, this has to be the stream intro. So I'm glad that I got that sorted out. All right. Truth and Reconciliation. Let me know if the audio is high enough. I turned it down a little bit. Oh, I got to go through this section again? Who earns? Oh, well.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted.
Hey, Joey.
I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
That was a terrible shot, Greg.
I'm out of here.
Come on, man. Oh, God. Stick together.
I did so much better than this last time.
Alert. A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out.
Ow. Who wants a piece of me?
Row, you walk right in front of me. I haven't had a fast food burger in so long. I think that's everybody.
Charge!
Oh, is this guy dead? Oops. No, we're not done yet. Come on, boys.
Come out where I can see you.
That's exactly how I feel. You know what? Screw it. Let's just go down there and shoot them all. And these Marines are terrible. It's just a grunt.
Oh,
That's a grenade. That's gonna suck. Yep. Totally got me with a sticky grenade.
Go, go. Hit him, Marines. Go, go, go. The Corps ain't paying us by the hour.
I have to do that whole
Stick
section
to the
over
higher
again.
Ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle.
See, they already know I'm here. Like, that's irritating.
Support.
This didn't happen last week.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant
yep,
as we can.
Yep, covert. That's
Don't
me.
Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Yeah, please. Please do.
Alert. A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out.
How's that feel?
Let's do this covert crap. That was a great shot with the grenade, by the way. Fear me. Oh, wait, that's my team. Is there anything over here? Nope. Doom 3. It is pretty dark, isn't it? I'm sorry about that. Anybody up here? No. Sewer side. Oh, really? People would get pissed that he wasn't being stealthy. That's hilarious. Because, you know, if you're not playing it right, then you're not a true gamer.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
I did not. I forgot to get out the Duke tonight. I will, before this playthrough is over. Nice shot. What?
Cortana to fire team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Ow. Anything? Fight in the hole. Yeah, the big money. That's me. I'm all about the big money. What? Time to be all stealthy and stuff. Wow, they're actually taking a lot of guys out for me.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Covert big money. All about the BMs. Don't know how to respond to that. All of them? Alright. Let's go. Go do this stupid fight. Oh, hi. Stupid needlers.
We're directly under the ship now.
All right, are we fed or what? We're gonna board
the that's the reason. Why not both?
Gravity lift to move troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
Contact! Enemy in sight!
Dropships are inbound.
Man, it's always something.
That one's free.
Yeah. Tried to no-scope him. Satisfying scream. Man, there's still more. Holy God. That was a waste of a grenade. Man. That is so satisfying. Ooh, slow down. isn't going well. Here we go. Ow, okay. Maybe don't be a stationary target here. My teammate's dead again. There he is. Oh, geez. They're all dead. Ugh. Okay, other guy's too close. Oh, there's health here. Run, run. Ugh, come on. I had him. Grr. Die? Got him. Okay. Get away. Of course you walked away. God damn it. Come on. There we go. This is no SD Snatcher. I could never play this game on Legendary. I'm not interested in being good enough to play it on Legendary.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Where's the drop zone? What's up, boys? See the audio loud enough?
We're in. I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
Looks like there might have been some humans here already.
We could use your help. Contact!
Lots of gas! Really? Well, that didn't take long. Oh, right, in this one you can't pick up those, swords.
You got me? Got you covered.
You guys suck. You all suck. Everybody duck. Don't. Fire in the hole. I thought I heard him die. We're done, right? Nope.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
Yeah, I get it, Cortana.
Let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Well, I'm out of ideas. Lesson here is never try. Pretty brave for a little fella. Man, I forgot how purple this area is. Lots of locked doors in here. There we go. That's probably something, isn't it? Maybe not. Those seem important.
Wait, that's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
I do not remember this music.
Thank you.
future sound of London. Am I just... was I supposed to drop down to the bottom of that room? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing here? I feel like that's what I'm supposed to be doing, because I think I'm back downstairs again. I'm clearly back downstairs again. Oh, I guess maybe I wasn't supposed to drop down. I am where I'm supposed to be. Okay. Run out of ammo here. Find some dead space marines. There we go. I must have just found some. Reload. Jeez, are enough of them or what? Hey, Carlos. There we go. Still more of them. Boys, I don't know why you couldn't follow me the way I went, but here we all are. True, everything's not all brown. That's a good thing. Oh, that's the killing fields. Why did I do that? What a waste. Hey, slave. Where are my marines? Like, I let them into the main room there, and now they're gone. Ooh, grenade. Oh, they're back. Come on. What even hit me? That's better. Stick your head out again. Atta boy. I love these Marines that made it farther than we did. Boom. Endless groups of enemies happening here. And no help. Okay. There. Why won't Academy voters nominate it? Oh, hello. Was a waste. What a good that shield, did you? How do I get up top? It's clearly the place to be. They're all Mario fanboys. Yeah, me neither, little buddy. I wasted that overshield completely. I'm just going to stand here and keep getting hit. Okay, how do I get up here? Looks like the only door open is the one I came through. That doesn't seem right, though. I guess it is. No, can't be. I'd forgotten about how getting lost is like a fundamental element of the Halo experience. At least for me. All right. can't go in there. The second Trolls was fun. My kids liked it. It's not amazing or anything. Those bullet decals aren't looking amazing. Okay, seriously, where do I go? Maybe I do go back in there. Did this open fine? Look, it opened. That wasn't open the last time I checked it. Oh, hi. Just waiting for this guy to come out. What? So that's what it was. I needed to trigger another wave of enemies. Where are you? I know there's an elite down here. There he is. Oh wow, I need to trigger a bunch more enemies. Hello. That had a much bigger range than I expected. Yeah, you do that. Thanks. Glad you finally figured out we needed to do that. Okay, I'm really in bad shape here. Man, I'm almost dead. Come on. Really? I've got no power left. Health pack would be really nice. Damn it. Okay, don't know where he is. There we go. Can I get the other guy to show his weak spot?
Got it. The door is open. Everyone
still enemies wandering
down.
Around in here.
I can't guarantee that it won't lock.
Everyone should move through. lose some health. No one wants to watch Halo, clearly. We have, like, no viewers here. Okay, that was a waste. Ugh. Come on down, little man. I love it when they drop the grenades. That's a very nice touch. Which killed him. Halo's overrated. All right. I didn't realize I was sitting so low in this camera shot. Hello. What? Really could use a health pickup. Like, it's actually a little ridiculous that I haven't gotten one yet.
For reinforcements. There's no sense going in with anything less than full strength.
Cortana to
they should last 2 seconds.
We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in, and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
1 million troops. Let's do it.
Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
Jesus. Okay, need health. They'd hide one around here somewhere. Guess not. All the Covenant.
Cortana to Echo 419. The shuttle bay door is open. You can
come on,
start
Echo.
Your approach. Roger.
Echo seemed like that bay door was always open. Oh, and I just tossed a grenade for some reason. Like, that door's been open the whole time I've been in here. Everybody out. No, you're here to help me. Are these the special Marines that don't die in 5 seconds? Yeah. You tell him, Sarge. What? Sorry, you're one of mine. Oh, they're dead. Come on. Health, please. This is a long time to not have any health pickups. We're pretty high up. Can't find Capitan Keys. I don't know. That's a good question. Oh, they're behind me. Ow. Ooh. Oh, look, no health back. It's great.
I'm a special present for you.
All right, stop wasting your ammo, boys. I'm hurting for a weapon here. But not as much as I need health. Feels like this level design was like, here's the level. Okay, now triple the corridors. And we're done. Oh, thank God. This is unnormal. And I don't pretend to be any good at shooters, so, you know, I mean, there's that. But... You're not dead yet? There you go. It's on his foot. Oh, hi. Whew, that was close. You got it, Marines. I think it wants us to go this way.
Look out!
What's up here?
This looks like the ship's command center.
Is this the DJ station?
The signal is strong. We must be close.
Go after the cat. Oh, wait. Now it's me doing all the work again. Say, I do like the music. Jessica robbed the cradle. Jessica was cruising the local community college for men. It's like, I keep getting older, they keep staying the same age. Love it. You go, girl. Yes, they do. I'll be honest, I don't remember anything else about Dazed and Confused except that's that line. Probably should have got rid of my sniper rifle ages ago. But here we are. Later, Jaspertine. Silent Hill on Thursday. Really? In the back stream on Saturday. Oh, you sneaky bugger. Okay, one went under him and one went between his legs. That's fantastic. There. No longer a problem. Got him right in the finger. It's another one in there, though. Come on. Shoot! Come on, Cloaky McCloakerson, where'd you go? There we go. Or just do that. Is that everybody? Nope. This was going to be a rough room just to walk into.
And load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Man, that is real dark.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it...
Is that loud enough?
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant battle net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Unimaginable.
The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Whoever controls the spice.
I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
There's a bunch of similarly colored corridors beneath the surface of Halo.
You have the point.
Go there.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
That's a good idea. Let's do that. Ooh, hi.
Looks dead to me.
Need some for me.
No, that's okay. He is really running away. That hurt. Get him, Captain Keys.
Out of the way, amigo!
That was great. That was really great. Am I backtracking? Oh, I hear somebody. Oh good, all of our other Marines are dead.
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana, I've been engaged by Covenant air patrols, and I'm
I got engaged.
Shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
We're screwed. We're screwed, man.
That was his best Hudson impression. Cortana. If you and the game over, man. Game over. I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Well, let's get back there. Ooh. Okay. bit of an ambush. Where are we going, boys? Music in this game is fantastic. Later, Keenad. Oh, there's lots of enemies in here. Oh, we're already back. That didn't take long. Hey, you're shooting me, guys. Did not want to pick up a plasma pistol.
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Seems like a long jump.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Oh, Captain Keys, you're a badass.
Hang on.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
Captain's done screwing around. Time to scratch the back. That's right. Scritch, scritch, scritch.
Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room.
I seem to remember thinking this is one of the best missions.
The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gotta
be I feel like our dropships could have shot at them a little bit. Would have been okay. Out of the way, muchacho. What? All the best. I am almost dead. That didn't take long. Weird design choice. Stop running in circles. The area is secure, Ripley. Fauxhammer sounds spunky. I like her. Let's roll.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
How about we go find the hospital?
Cover fire! Let alien down!
Right on.
Whoa!
Seem to be stuck.
More, over here. Come on. Keep it steady. Air target.
Ooh.
Eat it.
Eat it, Harvey. Come on, man. Get your gun going.
Ah, I'm hit.
All right, we're done here.
Hey, who else?
What's up here? Darkness, clearly. There's literally nothing up here. I really expected there to be something up here. What? Okay. Got rid of at least one of them. Seriously? That was a stupid idea. Okay, we're gonna do this all over again. Oh, hi.
There, in the cliff wall.
What's going on down here? Say keep it up, bro.
There's another one. Back me up.
Crunch. It's over here. You know we're doing this.
Path into the interior of the island.
Keep it up.
There's health. That's better. Let's go back over here. This is where we started. Don't walk right in front of my... You idiot. I couldn't do that to an enemy if I tried. That went well. That didn't. Come on, guys. Come help. Didn't kill him, seriously?
Covenant are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.
Well, let's go. Good thing my Marines are with me. Oh, wait, no, they're not.
Don't let them lock the doors.
Stuck in his head.
Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems.
This is real dark, isn't it?
They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Do you have any bolt cutters?
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center.
Wait, that's my orders before?
Before the Covenant. Failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
Well, I mean, so what are we doing? Yeah, that guy is awesome. Guess we could go into the island interior? Oops. It's a tree. I hear him screaming. There he is. Must be up on the cliff. Oh, good. Ooh. Knowing that the pistol has great range is definitely a boon. Also a really big boon when you're playing multiplayer. Of course, you still have to be able to hit the target. There we go. Two of them. Oh, there they are. Wow, that didn't take long. So much for my overshield. Okay, this is pissing me off now. I thought I'd be able to get in there from there, but okay. Guess not. What? This little shield dude sometimes have that... I don't know what that weapon is, but it's... It's devastating. Seriously? Die. You too. You're still not dead. There we go. feel like I didn't really accomplish anything here. I will take one. Two more of these big guys, they are too. Away from him. Oh, there are two of them. Okay. Serpentine.
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system.
Way ahead of you, Cortana.
Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
I feel like there should have been something there. They really should install some handrails around here. This place is dangerous. Jerks.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
I don't know why I did that, but... Bye-bye. I can't go down there. Do I have to go the long way? Seriously? Looks like I do. No, I'm just gonna go here. Hurt a little. I see a warthog. Come on back out. Oh yeah, I walked right by the health there, didn't I? Oops. Are those rocket launchers? Thing. Let's go pick up some more cannon fodder. All right, guys, let's do it.
Floor it.
That guy just about ran in front of me again. He knew he was gonna. Okay. Chat's gone very quiet. That's where we're going to end for tonight, I think. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the subs and cheers and donations and all the fun stuff and all the support that you give every night. I super appreciate it. Tomorrow night, of course, is a night off for me. And then on... that fixes that a little bit. And then on Thursday, we got Silent Hill 2 coming up. And on Saturday, we have a donor request 12-hour stream coming up. So please show up for that. Have a great evening. And hope to see you all on Thursday. Good night.
Listen up, mister, and you too, sister. Let's talk about something that's a real brain twister.
Drugs, drugs, drugs. Which are good, which are bad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Ask your mom or ask your dad.
Drink a little water. Take the doctor's pill. Drugs can make you better when you're feeling ill.
Drugs, drugs, drugs. Which are good. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Ask your mama, ask your dad.
There's lots of other drugs that sure have a flaw. Watch it now, man. It's trouble with the law.
Drugs, drugs, drugs. Look at this, look at that. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Ask your mama, ask your dad. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Look at this, look at that.